you to welcome the Jeske family, and they're all Jeskes. We've got Claus over here, you betcha Claus, Brittany in the middle, and Paula. And they're all here tonight, this afternoon, for the first time, the Jeske Family Band out of Didsbury, Alberta.
Well, that was a little bit of the Jeske family. Next, we're going to Eckville, where Jim Johnson is playing with his dog, and later is singing a song in Summerdale. And after that, Ed Rogers is playing the guitar.
Whose dog is that?
Mine.
Your dog.
Both of them are.
Wow. You trained him to do this too, yeah. I bet.
Well, actually, Mother trained him, I think, to do this. Ready? Are you ready? And he learned how to do it when he was just little. We'd throw the teddy bear, and he'd come across the room with his hind legs off the ground because it was so heavy, and just give her.
Yep. Well, you must have little grandchildren that would just love to
little
play with
grandchildren?
Them. Great-grandchildren?
Yes, I got five of them. Our little grandchildren are 23, 41, or something, I don't know, something like that. They're old.
A man whose life was ended when his wife passed away. Be grateful for your heavenly blessing. Oh, count them out one by one.
Ed, do you have to look at those letters on the guitar there to play it?
Yeah, I got to use a little bit, yeah. Because I just started a week ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I put them on here because I was forgetting. There's my tuning right
he
on there.
He went in the bedroom that's not used and he's been practicing there with the door closed.
You know, I think I could play that in 15 minutes.
I can teach you in 15 minutes, Wally, that you can play this. I'm like, I got.
She says I got a dirty nose.
No.
You do.
How does that work?
No, you got to wet it.
I'm not sure. I got to wet
it's
it.
It's just at the end of your nose.
I'll wet it with some wine here.
No, I won't be in there.
Wet your nose with wine. Does that ever smell good? Well, thanks, Mike. Now we'll get a 50-50 thing.
So is this your first Summerdale camp out?
I should bring it one day.
I like Summerdale. Yes. The
we live in Barrhead. We're not camping out. Walter came out to play, so I came.
Hey, well, that's the guy that plays the guitar?
Yeah.
Oh,
the famous guy.
Ever...
He's famous.
He's good.
Yeah, he's very good.
Well, I met him. He played at the seniors' place.
Yeah, there knows everybody.
Oh, yeah. The poor Tompy and the wet.
I think I recognize some square dancers.
You know the Thompsons that...
Yes, these are in square dance clothes.
Mike, how many accordions do you have?
I have four.
You have four. Okay.
Which one are you with?
I'm with JJ.
Oh, yeah.
They call it a jamboree. This is an event which combines music and entertainment and old-time dancing. The ones during the winter are usually an afternoon or evening event held monthly at a local hall. The entertainers are usually older folks who love to sing or play for an audience.
Sir, would you mind if I asked you where you got your hat from?
From that girl. I don't
from
know
Colleen.
Anything about it.
From Colleen.
Got it from Colleen. I thought maybe you made it or something.
Oh, I was just sitting here. I got it. I'm waiting for her to come back and get it.
He doesn't want to get rid of that map.
Well, that's what you get for sitting around Summerdale Hall, right?
Okay, I guess so. Anything happens here.